brothers asked a question that we saw the point that we have to avoid assumptions. We have to avoid assumptions. Now, how can we avoid assumptions? How can we avoid assumptions? My dear brothers, in our minds, we get thoughts which are from our own selves. We also get certain thoughts which are waswasa from shayateen. Min sharril waswasil khannas. Oh Allah, I seek your refuge from the waswas. Waswas is the one who puts in lots of waswasa. Who puts waswasa and then pulls back. Who pulls back again and again. Meaning again and again he comes ahead. So now, how do we distinguish that this thought which has come in my mind is a waswasa from shaitan? So what's your, that my dear brothers, make it a point in life with the help of Allah, and I also appeal to our sisters, that when a thought comes to you, we are mukallaf, we are have been bound to follow the Sharia. We have been bound to follow what the Sharia teaches us. And we have to check up, is this a fact or is it an assumption? Is it a fact or is it an assumption? If we have to have assumptions about our brothers, we should have good assumptions. Where assumptions are come into place, if we are thinking, he's looking at me like this, what is he thinking? Something bad about me now. This brother over here. Now, or maybe I should think, maybe he's thinking something good. If there's assumption, we should have good assumption. So my dear brothers and sisters, let's restrict ourselves to what is real and let's leave things to Allah. People take tension. This will happen. He's thinking, I have to beware, I have to prepare now. Because now I don't know what he's thinking about me, so I have to take protection. Then you know people start behaving in some way. I thought about this about him, now I start behaving like this with him. Then even if he was not having that in his mind, he gets it. He got it, why? Because I started behaving in a particular way after getting that bad assumption. And I say, see, I told you now, my assumption was correct. My assumption was correct, even though I was myself the reason it became correct. So we have to avoid assumptions. And how to avoid? I'll tell you just 3 points. Number one, stick to the truth. Stick to what is there in the Sharia. Second thing is leave things on Allah. Don't take all the tensions yourself. Leave things on Allah. Allah is there to protect you. Allah Ta'ala will take, you leave it, Allah, I leave it on you. You know, as people say, main tension tum pe chhodta hu. But Allah, for Allah, there's no tension. So number two is leave it on Allah. Allah loves this. And lastly, when you find someone else having assumptions and he's telling you, then you be the one who sets the assumption, say this is just an assumption, my brother. Let's leave the assumption. Let's stick to what is the truth. So these three I can suggest right now offhand. Of course, there are many more from the Quran and Sunnah.